Before Spider-Man hit the consoles with games based on the hit movies, he had a cool adventure on the Nintendo 64, Dreamcast, and PlayStation. And it's the PlayStation version of Spider-Man that we got cheats for this month, so check them out, folks. When you get to the main menu, select Special, and then Cheats. Let's get started with some unlimited webbing. The code for that is STRUDL. To enable some really weird stuff in the What If contest, enter in GBHSRSPM. Care to unlock all the levels in the game? Sure you do. Just put in XCLSIOR, and every level is accessible. Invincibility is as easy as putting in RUSTCRST. You know, I might as well spoil everything and just give you everything. Enter in Stan Lee's name backwards. That would be EELNATS. And you'll unlock all the comic book covers, movie cutscenes, costumes, the works. Alright, go have some fun, play around the game a while, I'll post the cheats across your screen so you don't have to rewind again. Alright, at the main menu, select Special and then Cheats. Now for the unlimited webbing, enter STRUDL. To enable the What If contest and get some really weird stuff, enter GBHSRSPM. If you want to unlock all the levels in the game, put in XCLSIOR. For invincibility, put in RUSTCRST. And finally, to get everything in the game, including comic book covers, costumes, and movie cutscenes, enter in EELNATS. Enjoy!
Alone at last. Let us end this, Spider-Man.